have seen this many trucks before. It's just been a while.